United lost at the third promoted club to the Premier League 1-0 on Friday night to leave them still needing 4 points to secure second behind Champions City. Mourinho made 6 changes to the United side, which beat Arsenal on Sunday, as Romelu Lukaku and Alexis Sanchez sat out the fixture through injury and Rashford and Martial were recalled to the three-pronged attack with Juan Mata. The United manager recently fielded questions over Rashford and Martial's playing time, but the pair were blunt at Brighton and Rashford was guilty of squandering a presentable chance at 0-0. "I think you should be disappointed," Mourinho said. "And when I say media in a general way, because for many months you are always asking me why this player doesn't play, why that player doesn't play, why this player is on the bench, why always Lukaku, why always this guy. So I think you should be disappointed more than me, because probably I know my players better than you and probably you don't know them so well to be always with these questions." United plans have to change after Brighton defeat when Martial's lack of playing time was mentioned 3 weeks ago. Mourinho replied, "If I was you I would go with why Lukaku plays every match, why Nemanja Matic plays every match. You always go to the one. The answer is if you want what I call dry answers, I have dry answers and a dry answer is only 11 can start the match and we are 22 players. Is just football. We cannot have 11 players, it would be amazing also economically for the football clubs to have only 11 players and to play always with the same 11, no injuries, no suspension, no fatigue and nothing, it would be better for everyone to have only 11 players but is not possible." Marouane Fellaini converted Rashford's early free kick at Brighton but his goal was chucked off for offside and United struggled to trouble the hosts' goalkeeper Matt Ryan again during a tepid first half. United player ratings, 3 players get 3/10, we start well against Arsenal, Mourinho added. "It's not about starting well. Against Tottenham, in the FA Cup semi-final, I had nothing to complain with the players. You are playing against a very good team, you start, they score, you react, the same thing against City. Against Arsenal was the opposite way, I have no complaints with that. I just feel that every match is a match, every match is important, doesn't matter the objectives you have to play always with the same mentality, even if you don't have some targets to achieve. But in our case, we have, at least, I have. I prefer to finish second than finish third, no doubts about it. Get all the latest Manchester United news first with our new app. Download it here now."